For the late video, the reason why I had a late video is because I had to redo my whole computer. It was freezing up for whatever reason. I had a game on there and it was messing the whole thing up. So I am back. Sorry for the late videos, but we will get back on track since my computer is now redone and is back on track. Hopefully I can get my schedule back on track as well, but we are back. And where we left off, guys, on this game, Unturned, is we were making a house, and all the trees have basically respawned. We also need some, let's see, what else do we need? What else? Open my inventory, please. Why am I, thank you, I don't know why I was crouched for, I had no clue why. Let's see, so we have everything. I was afraid that everything was gonna be gone, completely gone. And my sensitivity, I don't know why my sensitivity is like that, but we're just gonna chop down some trees. Chop down trees. Alright, so let's get these ones. And the ones, we gotta finish our house. Try to do that. And get going to the next town and try to finish, or well, get our radiation, or toxic, up to 100. Chop this tree down. Big time! Whatcha? And there we go. Dang, that was loud in my ears. That was pretty loud. Right, so we need, what else do we need? Okay, so open our inventory. We need to go to the quick way. Inventory, we need to be, why is there no blueprints? Pine plank. Blueprints. No blueprints. Post. Okay, so hi, uncrappable. No. What? Okay. So for some reason, these are not popping up. I don't know why. Refresh. What? I don't get it. Okay. I have no idea why these are not popping up. Why are these popping up? I need to finish my dang house. I need to finish my house. I don't get it. Well, we need to pick these logs up. Do I have enough room? I don't really have enough room. I need to drop some. So, you drop this, drop. And drop a lot of this stuff, because we don't need it. We just need the logs. Yeah, we just need the logs. Drop these, a lot of them, so we can pick the other ones up. Alright, so we got that. I really wish I could put up my sensitivity. I think I can put up my sensitivity, but I just don't know how. Well, it's in the settings. We can do that. But in the settings, controls, options. Alright, is our mouse sensitivity, or is my, or where's our mouse sensitivity? Those are locked, okay. Anything else? No. Okay. Wait, what? Hang on. Crosshair? No, don't want that. I want... Let's see here. Okay, so I guess we can't put a sensitivity up. This is the best we're gonna get. And I don't understand why. Okay, so I think the reason why I could not craft is because I didn't have the logs. You know, I didn't have the logs you have. So that's why I couldn't craft anything. That's why. So I need to post pillar. Craft about two of them.
I'm gonna craft about two of the pillars.
What? No, don't search anything. Do not search anything. Plant these down in the ground on our thing. Equip. Place this down. Ka-chunk. And next one. Ka-chunk. There we go. So now we need walls. So first I want to go to town And I want to get more meds. I'm gonna go to the med store. Enter attacks. We have. It's still really loud in my head. I don't know if you guys can hear this or not. Is my sound even working? Yeah, my sound. Wait, hang on. Is my sound working? Yeah, I can see it going up. My sound's working. I don't think. Okay. Evidently, my sound for you guys is not working. There's no sound in this. Okay. I just now noticed that. I'm not going to come back. I'm just gonna keep going with this. The lag is real, man. This car is fast. Okay, we need to get to the med store. Alright. My hair is all wacky, I know. Last year I had people say, "Your hair's all wacky, why?" Well, for one thing, I didn't want to comb it or brush it. Hey, zombie. Little bit more. Yes. I don't like you're getting close. Okay. So, hey, buddy. How's it going? And kablammo! There you go. Wait, is my... Alright, so I need... Do I have... I have food, but... I need more food. I'm just gonna drink some water. Yep, drink water. Got some water there. And we're gonna have a bag of chips. I haven't played this, like, for... I think it's been 6 days. I'm not sure how long it's been since I made another video of this, but we are getting our food up. Alright. Got our food up, and we're gonna go to not the pizza place. Avoid these guys, because I don't want to get involved with them. Unless there's a pharmacy. I'm going this way, see if there's a pharmacy. Alright, we are at the pharmacy now. Okay, so this is the place that has the meds and all that. I think so. Does it have meds? It has a bandage. I'll take the bandage. Anything else? Is that all there is? Oh. Yes. Cough syrup. This will definitely... Is it gonna help? Yes, it helped. Oh, yes. It helped. A splint. Take a splint. I don't care, we'll take a splint. That's all there is in this. Seriously, can I bump up my sensitivity? Well, I'm just gonna bump it up whenever I have the time. Right now, I have the time to just do my thing and play and all that. Diner. We have lots of food. Do we have lots of food? That's my question. Do we have lots of food? All right. Okay. Let's see here. Diner. Hello. Hello, zombie. Hello. How are you today? And booshka. Anybody hear that? You heard that? Of course you heard that. You have good ears. Very good ears. Come on, come on, come on around, people. Get shot in the face for one cent. Get shot in the face for 1 cent. Oh, I'm not there anymore, guys. I'm not there anymore. What are you doing? Hey. Hey. Oh, hey, you're a military man. I'm sorry. Did you turn? And you didn't tell me? I thought we were buds. I thought we were friends. You know what? We're not friends anymore. Sorry, but you're gonna have to deal with that. You're gonna have to deal with that a lot. Right. Okay, so we are back at the house now, and we're going to finish this. Hopefully we can finish it on time. Yeah, I wasn't even looking at the camera. Hopefully we can finish this on time and not waste any time on the video. So we're just going to chop this tree down and get that going. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam! Okay, 1, 2, and crush! Nope. One more. You're going to fall over, aren't you? One more. Two more. Two more. There. Cool. That was weird. You gonna disappear now? Alright, thank you for disappearing. Take you. Take you. And you. There we go. I'm gonna make walls now. We're gonna make some walls. The door, I believe, will be right where I'm standing, right there. So, my mouth just twitched a little, but that doesn't matter. We're gonna create a wall. Floor, no. Where's the wall? I don't want to have to search it up. Oh, pine wall. I was hoping I didn't have to search it up. Thing is, I didn't have to search it up. G. And this is a wall. Yep. And equip that. And place you down.